Okay, everybody, today we're going to do a little program. We're going to start off with a list, first of all, with jobs, and then we're going to do a loop, a for loop, and then we're going to do some conditionals, if, else, if, el if, and then we're going to use the list slice method to reverse the list. Okay, you shall see, all will be explained. You will see. You will see it. So, jobs, we're going to create, whoops. I'm going to create the list first. Jobs is equal to baker, butcher, and let's say vet. Okay, so that's our list created. Now we're going to go on to the for loop. So I'm going to say for, we're going to iterate through this, go all the way through this for job in jobs, for job in jobs. Okay, I'm going to give it a conditional now. So if the job is equal to vet, let's do something. If it's equal to vet, what should we do? So we're going to print the job out, job dot upper. So we're going to use the uppercase here to print it out. So we're going to print it out in uppercase letters. Okay, now we're going to go on to the el if statement here. El if job is equal to butcher. Okay, we're going to have to do something. So if the job is equal to butcher, what should we do? We're going to print it backwards. Print, let's say, job. I'm going to use the slice method here and minus one, so this should print it backwards. Okay, and L if, let's have a look, job is equal to vet. Sorry, not that, baker. Baker. So if it's equal to baker, then we're going to print the job dot title. When we put title on here, we're just going to capitalize the first letter of it. So we're going to turn the first letter of it, the B, into a capital letter. Okay, and the last statement here is going to be an else. So this is going to be a catch-all. So else print, let's have a look, job not in list. Okay, job not in list. Right, we're just going to save this. Okay, and we're going to run it. So run the module. Let's have a look. So we've got baker. Ah, there we go. Sorry, ooh, let me just shrink that down a little bit. So here, so it's printed baker. Okay, so it's capitalized baker, if you can see there. And we put this bit here to dot title, so it has capitalized the B on baker. And let's have a look here. And here, where we've reversed the word order here, butcher, here, using this list slice method here, it has reversed the order of the letters there. And the last one, vet. Well, there you can see. So we put vet, we've printed it out in uppercase. Okay, so there you go. Bob's your uncle and Fanny is your auntie. I hope you enjoyed that. I hope it was useful. If it was useful, please consider subscribing. It will help me out a lot. And of course, give it a like. Thank you very much. Catch you in another video. Bye-bye.